Today's move is called grasshopper dips or crab dips. They kind of look like one of those animals. Anyway, traditional tricep dips, but lifting one leg and then the other, it works the quads as well as the triceps.